Okay, this is just gonna be a short video. I wanna show everyone, in case you didn't already know, how you can practice the ball jump on large oil rig. Because I don't know if it's just me, it might be just me, but I don't know. Whenever I tried to do the light jump in-game, like during an actual wipe, I always failed that shit. There wasn't one time when I nailed it.
Stasha.
E unul lângă crane.
Am arătat.
Ai murit.
Oh! No, stai.
Ce l-a picat în apă, man.
Am murit.
But then I realized I can just practice that on one of these minicopter servers, right? So right now I'm on A42.gg. You can also use like Qualacopters or any other minicopter training server pretty much. Oh, and by the way, sorry if my voice is weird right now, but at the time of recording this video, I'm pretty sick, so yeah. But yeah, man, what you wanna do is get a mini, and then you wanna fly all the way to large. So pretty much you can do this in two ways. First way is just drive above the ball and try to land like from the pilot seat, just like this. And the second way is while you are above the ball, you press X and then space. So like you somehow simulate being in the passenger seat over there. So let's see, you're about to hit the ball. You press X and then you jump, but this was kind of a slow one. I felt that one. Wait, let me do it one more time to show you guys. But you pretty much got the idea already. You got the point. Gonna press X and then you're gonna jump. And I actually did it this time. So yeah, this was it pretty much. I know it was a really short one, but just wanted to put this out there, you know. And sorry again for my voice. And I hope I will see you boys in the next one. See ya!